too would die with a ladies' man. Poor little Dan was a shy little man, but he loved the girls, God bless him. His heart used to beat for the ladies so sweet, but he hadn't got the pluck to caress them. And often at the party, when the boys and girls were there, he'd murmur while he watched the couple still in every chair. I do wish that I were a ladies' man, a ladies' man. It must be beautiful to squeeze them, to tease them, to please them. At parties, my pal, sit and cuddle the gal. They whisper, cheer up, Dan. And when the lights go low, well, I get the tip to go. Oh, I wish I were a ladies' man. I do wish that I were a ladies' man. I tell you, I'm all right. Beautiful to tease them, please them, and squeeze them. At parties, my pal, cuddle the gal. They whisper, cheer up, Dan. And when the lights go low, well, I get the tip to go. I wish I were a ladies' man. Poor little Dan was a sad little man, walking down by Margate Jetty. Like Nelson, he posed with his right eye closed, for the general effect wasn't pretty. I asked him the cause of it, but Daniel shook his head, and while he held some seaweed to his eye, he sadly said, I do wish that I were a ladies' man, a ladies' man. It must be beautiful to tease them, to please them, to squeeze them. And just now I went, and with no bad intent, from teasing a lady's bathing van. When a girl in their name by poked her finger in my eye, oh, I wish I were a ladies' man. I do wish that I were a... Would you believe it, eh? Oh, well. Good night, everybody. I'm going home now. Bye-bye.